हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, कैसे हैं आप सभी? वेल एंड फाइन। ओके, सो टाइम शुड नॉट वेस्ट। कल ही करते हैं हमारी एक न्यू एक्सरसाइज नाउ 12.2 फर्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल। व्हाट इज गिवन इन दिस फर्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल? इन फर्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल ए पार्क इन द शेप ऑफ ए क्वाड्रिलेटरल। एक पार्क है, किस शेप में? इट इज इन द शेप ऑफ ए क्वाड्रिलेटरल। ओके, एंड व्हाट इज गिवन, व्हाट इज द स्पेशलिटी ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर क्वाड्रिलेटरल? इट हैज 90 डिग्री एंगल्स on C points as well as AB 9 meter, BC 12 meter, CD 5 meter, AD 8 meter, and we have to find out its area. Means what we have to find out? We have to find out the area of a quadrilateral which is 90 degree on at point C as well as the sides measurement is given. We have to find out its area. Let's see here. It is a quadrilateral. A B A B C and T. What is given in question? A B is equal to 9 meter. A B 9 meter. Then given B C 12 meter. This B C 12 meter. After C D 5 meter. C D 5 meter and A D 8 meter. This all thing is given already in the question. Means nothing. Just we have drawn a rough diagram of one quadrilateral ABCD and which is 90 degree on point C. On point C means angle C is 90 degree. Angle C is here 90 degree. Okay, now what we have to do? We will do one thing here. We will join the diagonals BD. We will join here diagonals BD. Look there, here is diagonals BD. Now join the diagonals BD which divides this particular quadrilateral into triangles. With the help of these diagonals, what is happening? Whenever we are going to make the point B to D, then we are getting a diagonal BD. This particular diagonal is going to divide this quadrilateral in two triangles. One triangle is BCD, okay, and another triangle is ABD. Understand? Okay, what we have done? One quadrilateral was there. And with the help of diagonals, we divide this quadrilateral in two triangles. One triangle is right angle triangle. Another one is escalene triangles. That right angle triangle is BCD and escalene triangle is ABD. Okay. Now, very simple. Concept is clear now. Concept is very clear now. What we have to do? Very simple. Now, we have to find out what was our question? We have to find out whole area. Whole area we want to find out. In that case, now two triangles are there. So separately we will find out area of both the triangles, and at last we will add both the areas. Then what you want, that we will get. Very simple. So let's go ahead. Okay. Now look there. It is right angle triangle. Right angle triangle, then this BD side is required. BD side required, then this concept is already clear. We have to use here Pythagoras theorem. With the help of Pythagoras theorem, we can find out the another side, and whenever we will get another side, then with the help of one formula, 1 upon 2 base into height, with the help of this, we will find out area of this particular triangle. Which triangle? Triangle BCD. Okay. So, as per the Pythagoras theorem, what will happen? BD square means the square of hypotenuse is equal to the square of another sides. One side is BC and one is CD. One is perpendicular and one is base. Okay. So, what we can say that? By Pythagoras theorem, BD square is equal to BC square plus CD square. BD square is equal to, look here, BC square plus CD square. Now, BC square means 12 square plus CD, it means 5 square. 12 square means 144 and 5 square means 25. 144 and 25. What we will get? We will get here 169. So, BD square is equal to 169. So, BD is equal to under root, yeah, square root. 169, and it is the square of 13 into 13, then we will get 169. So what would be the value of BD? BD would be 13 meter. So here kya mil gaya humko BD ki value, kya hai hamari BD ki value? 13 meter. Now we can find out the area because it is right angle triangle. Okay, since a triangle BCD is a right angle triangle, then how we will find out its area? Area of triangle BCD would be 1 upon 2 base into height. 1 upon 2 base into height. Now 1 upon 2 base is CD. Base is CD and height is BC. 1 upon 2 CD into BC. 1 upon 2 base into height. So 1 upon 2 CD into BC. Okay. Now what is the value of CD? 1 upon 2 5. 1 upon 2 multiply 5 multiply 12. Okay. 1 upon 2 CD into BC. 1 upon 2 5 into 12. 2 1 2 and 2 6 12. Then we got 13 square meter. So what we got? The area of triangle BCD. Area of triangle BCD is 30 square meter. Now we have to see the another triangle, that is ABD. Let's see here triangle ABD. Now what we have to do in triangle ABD? Here suppose three sides are given already here. So A is equal to 9, B is equal to 8 and C is equal to 13. A is equal to 9, B is equal to 8 and C is equal to 13. If lines A or B or C's values are interchanging, then no issue. So what is our value of A? A is 9, B is 8 and C is 13. Now we have to find out the semi-parameter of triangle ABD. Semi-parameter of triangle ABD, it means A is equal to A plus B plus C by 2. Now we have to write this on A, 9 plus 8 plus 13 by 2, 9 plus 8, 17 plus 13 by 2, 17 plus 13 is 30, 30 by 2, 30 divided by 2, then 15. So what is the parameter? The parameter of this particular triangle, which triangle? ABD equal to 15 meter. A is equal to 15 meter. Okay. Now we have S, A, B and C. Now we can use Heron's formula. Okay. By the Heron's formula, we can find out area of triangle ABD. What is the formula? Under root S multiply S minus A multiply S minus B multiply S minus C. Now we have to keep this value. What is the value of our S? S value is 15. What is the value of S? 15. Okay. S minus A, it means 15 minus 9. Okay. Then after again 15 minus 8 S B and 15 minus 13 S C. Now see here, 15, 7 to 7 you have to write, 15 minus 9, then what you will get? 6 into 15 minus 8, then what you will get? 7 into 15 minus 13, then 2. What we got? 15 into 6 into 7 into 2. Okay, now see here. What we can write here? 15. This particular 15 we can write. 3 into 5. Yes. Yes, we can write. 6 we can write. 3 into 2. 15. 3 into 5. 6. 3 into 2. 7. We can't. 2. We can't. 7 to 7. Okay. Now see how many times 3? 2 times. 1 time we can write outside. Yes. Okay. Now how many times 2 here? 1 and 1, 2 times. So we can write outside. Now 3 and 2. Now remaining what here? 7 and 5. 7 into 5. Okay. 3 2 ja 6 and under root 7 5 ja 35. 6 under root 35. What is the area of triangle ABD? 6 under root 35 square meter. Okay. Now look there. Here we got already one area, area of triangle BCD. Here we got area of triangle ABD. Now we have to find out area of quadrilateral ABCD. Now we'll write area of quadrilateral ABCD is equal to. What we have to write? We have to write area of triangle ABD is equal to area of triangle ABD plus area of triangle, which one? Our 30, yes, this is BCD, okay, B, C and D. Now both we have to add, area of triangle ABC, just we find out, area of triangle A, B, sorry ABD, okay, ABD and BCD, ABD and BCD. So ABD it's 6 under root 35 plus area of BCD 30. It is 30. Okay, both here to plus, then 30 plus 6 36 under root 35. Approx value, if you are going to calculate for the 35, then approx value of 35 is 5.92. if you are going to find out square root of 35, then what you will get? 5.92. what you will get? 5.92. in this manner we can solve. Then like this we can do, we can do like this, we have to write 30 plus 6 multiply 5.92. It is not exact value, it is approx value. So 30 plus 6 into 5.92, if you are going to add, in that case what you will get? 6 into 5 6 5 is 30. Then we got here 30 plus 35.92. That both we have to get. Then what we will get? 65. Look there. What we have to do here? 30 plus 6 plus here 5.92 multiply by 6. Okay. 6 to 18, 1, 9 6 54 and 1 55, 5, 5, 6 5 35 and 5, 35, 35.58. So we can do like this, this 6, so we can directly can write 30 plus 35.58. if you are going to plus there 30 and 30, 60, it is 60.558 approx. Okay, it is approx. Or you can write directly this also, ki 6 under root 35 plus 30. Okay, 6 under root 35 plus this, here 6 you can take common. In that case what will remain? Under root 35 plus 5. Under root 35 plus 5. So not an issue. This manners also you can go ahead, and this manners also you can go ahead. So is that clear, guys? This was the question number first of exercise 12.1. What is our answer? 65.58. It is area of quadrilateral ABCD. Area of quadrilateral ABCD. What is our final answer here? 65.58 square meter approx. Okay? Clear these things? Or in under root form also we can write, not an issue. Now I am erasing, and now we will start question number 2. Okay. Now second questions of exercise 12.2. See here, what is given in this question? We have to find the area of a quadrilateral ABCD in which AB 3, BC 4, CD 4, DA 5 and AC 5 cm. What we have to do? We have to find out the area of a quadrilateral. Okay. What is given? Here given one quadrilateral. Okay. A, B, C, D. See here. This is our quadrilateral. A, B, A, B, B, C, C, D as well as D, A. Okay. Given quadrilateral ABCD with AB is equal to 3 cm. See in this figure, this is AB, it is 3 cm. After it, BC 4 cm. This BC 4 cm. Then CD 4 cm. This is CD 4 cm. After it, DA 5 cm. DA 5 cm. And what is given? AC 5 cm. Means diagonal AC 5 cm. Is that clear? If you are going to see, so here one quadrilateral, and what we have to find out? We have to find out the area of two triangles now. After drawing the rough figure, we are getting here two areas. It is one quadrilateral, and we have to find out the area of quadrilateral ABCD. If for that we have to find area of two triangles. One triangle is ABC and another one is ADC. ABC and ADC. See, if we'll find out area of both the triangles, then definitely we can get the area of a quadrilateral ABCD, means area of triangle ABC plus area of triangle ADC. So let's see, we'll find out area of triangle ABC. If we are going to find out area of triangle ABC, in this both the areas we will find out with the help of Heron's formula, S minus C, B S minus, S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Okay, so S, S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. What require? First of all, semi parameters S require and the side ABC require. Here if you are going to see, the side is very clear. For this triangle ABC, 1 is 3 cm, then 4 cm and then 5 cm. Suppose A is equal to 3 cm, B is equal to 4 cm and C is equal to 5 cm. Now we have to find out its semi perimeter S. Semi perimeter S is equal to A plus B plus C by 2. If you are going to add this, then 3 plus 4 plus 5. 5 and 4, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. 12 upon 2. 12 divided by 2. Then what is the value of perimeter S? The semi perimeter S value would be 6 cm. Now we have the value of S also, and as well as we have ABC. Now Heron's formula is easily applicable. So as per the Heron's formula, S, S minus A multiply S minus B multiply S minus C. On the place of S, 6. S minus A, 6 minus 3. S minus B, 6 minus 4. S minus C, 6 minus 5. After it, 6 would be same. 6 minus 3 then 3. 6 minus 4 then 2. And 6 minus 5 then 1. Now 1, no value. What we got? 6 into 3 into 2. 6 we can write 2 into 3 and 2 into 3. 6 we can write 2 into 3 and 1, 2 into 3 already given. So 2 times 2 and 2 times 3. In that case, we can remove square root from here. Because here the square of 2 also and here the square of 3 also. Then 2 and 3 we will write outside. So what would be the area of triangle ABC? 6 square centimeter. Area of triangle ABC would be 6 square centimeter. Now we have to find out area of triangle ADC. Here same concept, S, S minus A, S minus B and S minus C. First of all, that sides, what is given their sides? Suppose A is equal to 5 centimeter. A is equal to 5 centimeter. B is equal to 5 cm and C is equal to 4 cm. S is equal to A plus B plus C by 2, 5 plus 5 plus 4 by 2, 5 and 5, 10 and 4, 14. 14 upon 2, 14 divided by 2, then we will get 7. What is the value of semi perimeter S? 7. Now we have 3 sides as well as semi perimeters. Then with the help of Heron's formula, under root S, S minus A multiply S minus B multiply S minus C. 7. In bracket 7 minus 5, then in bracket 7 minus 5, and then 7 minus 4. It means S minus A, S minus B, and S minus C. 7 minus 5, then 2. 7 minus 5, then 2. 7 minus 4, then 3. Okay. Now, how many times 2? 2 times 2, then it will come outside. Right? So, what will get inside? 2 under root 7 into 3. 2 under root 7 into 3. Then we will get 2 under root 21. 2 under root 21 square centimeter. Now, what we got? 2 under root 21 square centimeter. Now we have to find out the value of under root 21. Under root 21. So in eighth standard already you read with the help of long division method. With the help of long division method, easily you can find out the value of under root 21. You can see here 21 we are writing. We will take in the pair, the 2 1 as a pair. Then 4, 4 4 ja. Means we have to take like this number, the square. 4 for the nearest square, 3 3 is 9, 4 for the 6 and 5 5 is 25, it is more than. In that case, 4 we will take, 4 for the 16, 21 minus 16 then 5, we have to take in the pair, but no number is here, then we will write 0, we will put here decimal and then we will write here 0 as a pair and then we will write downside. Same concept we have to apply now, 4 and 4 8, 8 80 into 1, 80 into 2, that is 82, 81 into 1. First 80 into 0 then 0 we can't take. Now 81 into 1, 82 into 2, 83 into 3, 84 into 4, 85 into 5. When we will multiply 85 into 5, then we will get nearest it. Okay. And now how many times you have to speak? 5 times. Then 5 you have to write here. And this 5 will get here. Then 85 plus 5, it would be 90. It would be 90. Okay. So with the help of this, what we will got? 90. In that case, whenever we calculate for 7, 5, 7, 5, 0, 0. So, whenever we are multiplied by 8, then we will get 7264. We are going to multiply by 8. Okay? 908 is there and multiply by 8. In that case, what we got? 7264. So, what value of under root 21? We will get the value approx 4.58. So, 2 into 4.58. Okay? Now, we have to multiply. 4.58 multiply by 2. 2 8 jar 16, 1 is here, 2 5 jar 10 and 1 11, 2 4 jar 10 1 9. 9.16. What you got? Is equal to 9.16 square centimeter. Now we can find out area of quadrilateral ABCD. Both the area we have to plus. What we got here? 1 we got 6. So, area of quadrilateral. कौन सा quadrilateral आपका? ABCD. Is equal to. One we got 6. Another one we got 9.16. 6 plus 9.16. 6 and 9. 9 and 6, 15. What we got? 15.16. What we can say? 15.16 square centimeter. Or we can say this also 15.1 square centimeter. This would be the area of quadrilateral ABCD. Is that clear, guys? So here we solve the two questions of 12.1, 1 and 2. Okay. And now the next question in upcoming videos. Okay. Bye.